four times. Four, three times. Last week. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get to there. Heal us all until pain it gets full, then you can stop. Or you can just run out. Ah, frick, what was this area called? Hold on, let me get the frickin' map back up. Because I'm confused of all these holes. Kandera Islands? I guess we're going to be island hopping. I don't know if it's an actual real place. Oh, we met a king, Bahamut. Don't fear to great honor upon those who did. We dragons have a tradition to prove one's courage to enter this figure of trials in northeast and retrieve a token from within. A token of courage can assume different forms, some rather than strange. So these aren't dungeons, they're just homes. We're going into. Unless this is a dungeon. Oh, this is large. Hey, there he is. You're in the presence of Bahamut, great king of dragons. Test every drop of courage you have. Hey dude. It's been eons since true heroes have approached me. Well done. That rat tail is proof of your valor and strength. Now warriors step forward to accept titles more worthy of heroes. I guess he makes it a girl.
Bless the crystals.
Night, red lizard, white lizard. Jason's hair looks more like Tanner's actual hair. Dragons, human living. Peaceful coexistence. Okay, thanks.
Okay, there's nothing here. Left all their hell high. Only true brave return proof of their courage. Yeah. Really courageous. Bye. Labyrinth underground maze. No, it's just a bunch of holes that dragons live in. Steam them, just look. Oh, that's how you land on this one. There's not even enemy spawns. I go in another land, so there's beautiful temples and there's castles. Guardian dragons were creatures of peace. We cannot kill mistlessly. Who are these guys? How strange, humans in the realm of dragons. You have the courage to present yourself before the king. Oh, very good. I'm gonna fill you 10 gold for gil. Our strength back. Ah, This is so rough. I've only been on since 10 minutes since the crash. Oh. Ah, yep, I can wear my throw. That's about it.
Can't keep any of those shields.
Where'd I go here? I think it was the white mage schools. I'm guessing anything that has a white mage is low level white magic. I haven't paid attention. Keep that. Keep my bat. Oh, that's on command, dude. There you go. Fun. Is that the destroyed town? Also learn life now. So I can revive Jason if he dies. Two Oh, but I didn't make any mistakes. Dungeon. Raise this party defense by 2, evasion by 40. I feel like I'll use evasion more. I will also use shield. Let's see what the Dark Mage tool has. Bolt 3, Reaper kills a foe. Cast an Earthquake, paralyzes a foe. So, of course, I'm going to use a fucking lightning magic. Does it have, like, more accuracy than Quake and Poison?
There's a Reaper magical girl.
It says that it will most likely result in a miss. And will actually give Froze health to you. This is Pirate Town. Do you not sell magic in this town? Rogue's level 2 magic. Yep, there's magic. Oh, you can't leave Dire. A blank, of course. Shield. Don't know when will I'll have you use frickin' shield, but. There.
finally, the class changed. So I was waiting forever.
And goodbye, old sprites. I'm gonna miss that white hood. I'm gonna miss those shoulder pads. And hello, new sprites. Actually, those shoulder pads are still pretty much there. You gotta be 25 before you even leave the first area. Blow up. Well, that was my Final Fantasy. I believe that was 2 hours in total. I know we crashed a couple of times and that made half an hour of screwing around. So,